Hey, Niko, they got pool in Eastern Europe? Just joking. Let's go play a few racks.
I don't feel like playing pool, Peggy. I'll call you later.
Okay, Niko, I ain't gonna get offended. Call me when you're free.
No one's here. Just you and me. Come in, come in. Beer?
No, thank you.
Oh, I agree. Let's have whiskey instead. Packy swears by you. Absolutely swears by you.
Yeah?
You handled yourself well on the bank job.
It was fun.
Fun? Too much fun. That's always been this family's problem. Fun. Good causes, a good laugh, some stupid dream or some stupid distraction. But never any fucking focus. Never.
Focus.
All we've ever been is bitches, working for guineas, working for niggas. Any asshole with a buck? A whole lot spent in a proper manner. Oh, yeah. Wine and women as quick as possible. And remain a slave forever.
Very poetical.
Yeah, I know. National tragedy. But I got a plan. You down, friend?
Maybe. What is it?
Well, first up, we gotta create a little problem between the Ancelottis and their Albanian muscle for Jimmy P. You're gonna plant a bomb in Tony Black's car. Be rigged to a phone. Thing will go off when you dial a number. I want it to blow when they get back from their meeting.
So the Ancelottis think the Albanians did it.
Exactly. Bombs in an alley off of Incheon Avenue. Get it? Give me a call. You know, Packy was right for once. I'm glad you're on board.
So, Gerry, I got this bomb.
All right, listen. The Ancelottis and the Albanians are meeting in Little Italy. Tony's car is parked in an alleyway off of Feldspar Street. Now you put the bomb in the trunk, then follow the wise guys from their meeting back to the rest of their crew, then you blow the bomb. Make sure no one...
Thank you. big tone. Did you kick some ass or what?
The Albanians know they got us over a barrel, Sal. At least it's better than dealing with those fucking drunken Irish bastards, though. Forget about it.
Calculating route.
Thank you.
Gerry, I hit the Ancelotti's crew real hard. Everyone got taken down. The rest of them should think the Albanian muscle is making a play.
Yeah, I knew my brother wouldn't put his faith in a bug. We'll be at them elbows in no time. That's step one of the plan's complete. Come see me. We'll talk about step two.